Well, good morning, everyone. So nice to have you shopping with us today at HSN. My name is Marlo, and we really have a terrific day ahead. Chef Curtis Stone is with us with an incredible Today's Special. He is featuring for us his multi cooker, and this multi cooker is so perfect because it is an ideal size. You can do everything from all of your grains to your oatmeal, from your rices to your macaroni and cheese, to heating up soup, to baking a cake in this multi cooker. It's been very popular. It's a wonderful, perfect piece for you in your home for a meal for one or two people, or it's an ideal gift to give. And over 12,000 have been sold. We've already sold out of one of the colors, but we're gonna have a chance to give you a look at our Today's Special, all starting now. But first, let's talk about this month, because all month long we've been celebrating Customer Appreciation Month, and we are so grateful for you. And we are giving away through HSN Cares at $1,000 every single day to charities nominated by customers just like you. And we're actually matching customer donations made through our Partners in Giving community page to selected charities for a total match of up to $5,000 for each charity. So today's charity was chosen by Diana, and she nominated a charity called Family Promise of Carteret County, which gets homeless families off the streets while providing the training and parenting classes. Diana is a board member for the charity and serves as their secretary. She says, as a kid, my family was poor, and we could have been homeless a few times. In our county, Family Promise is the only charity offering a hand up and not a handout, so that the family doesn't end up back in the same situation. So we want to thank Diana and Family Promise of Carteret County will be receiving $1,000 from HSN Cares. So if there is a charity that means a lot to you, be sure to take advantage of it. And you can find out more simply by visiting our website at hsn.com and typing in HSN Cares to learn a little bit more. So we mentioned Chef Curtis Stone is here with our incredible Today's Special multi-cooker. We're gonna be getting to that in a moment, but let's look ahead in the hour. We are going to be featuring for you the only full cookware set on the day. And it is the 11-piece customer pick cookware set that is what we're calling a this day only. So for today only, we mark this down to a low price from $262 to $179. We have 5 credit card payments of $35.99, free shipping and handling, and that is a this day only set. So if you're already in love with our number one brand in cookware, 689-207. That's going to be coming up a little bit later on in the show. You, by all means, can order early. But let's get started, because Chef Curtis Stone is going to be joining us as we give you a look at our finest value of the day. You will love it. It's been so popular. I'm so happy you're watching now. We'll give you a look starting now. So let's get started. This is the little cooker that could. It does everything. It is a 3-quart capacity, a small footprint. It's portable, it's compact. It has a built-in handle. This allows you to be able to do everything from baking it to steaming it if you want to. Check that out, guys. Look at everything that you can do here. For meals for families of one or two, this is an opportunity for you to be able to get our best buy of the day. The bake cook time is about 40 minutes, so whether you're baking breads, cakes, crumbles, or brownies, it's great. It has a keep warm feature for 6 hours, so it's great for dips or soups or sides and your baked desserts. It actually has precise cooking, and there are 4 functions on this, just so that you know. So it's going to be everything from your electric fry pan to slow cooking in it. And we've updated the look on this one. You're going to get the measure cup and the spoon. We include for you a couple of recipes. We've got a beautiful little multi-cooker cookbook that you can pick up. We'll talk about that in a matter of moments. But first, let's go over colors, because over 16,000 have already been ordered. I'm gonna grab my cards really quickly so that we can go to the colors. Here is our lavender. Look at how pretty these colors are. We've added new colors. When we launched this last year, it sold out really fast. So we knew we had a hit because of the reviews. And this time we decided to bring in the most delicious colors. So here's that pretty lavender. Here's that red, which is like a deep, beautiful, gorgeous red. And if you, here's another version of a red, and let's look at them side by side, because maybe in your kitchen you have a little bit brighter accents in red, and some of you have something maybe like a cherry wood or a little bit more a rich or deep look, then you might wanna choose that red choice. So red, cherry is the brighter one. Then look at the green. I know one of the trends now in kitchens is to paint your cabinets greens and beautiful blues, so that might be a beautiful accent color. Down below, we have two choices in blue. So the first one that you're gonna see is called the blue slate. That's what you're seeing there. Only 700 remaining on the day in the blue slate. Then the white, which has been the most popular color on the day, and only 500 remain in that one. So I believe in this show, the blue slate and the white are most limited but have the greatest potential of selling out. So if you like these two colors, don't wait. Order those as early as you can. Then we've got a turquoise, which has a little bit more of a green undertone to it. We've got black, and then we also have the stone gray. This is $34.95, free shipping and handling. 4 credit card payments of under $9. By the way, the biggest announcement of all is that we have free shipping and handling across the board on all Chef Curtis Dome. And we're gonna be live on Facebook. In our today's special alone, over 450 brand new customers who've never shopped with us before have ordered. If you love to order, and if you're a new customer, we give you 30 days to love it and return it. And so you've got a 30-day guarantee when you shop with us. Also, FlexPay is free and instant. And we offer FlexPay on our products. If you don't wanna pay the full amount at once today, you're more than welcome to spread those payments out on any credit card or debit card. And then one final thing, we've got a special promotion. If you open a new HSN card or account, you'll get $40 off your first purchase. I know that was a lot, but let's go back to our today's special, because I love this, right? Easy, portable, a multitasker. For me, I love to have oatmeal in the morning, but you can do everything from your oatmeal to your grits, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and even snacks. You can bake in this. Chef Curtis Stone is our favorite Australian chef. We know him as a James Beard award-winning chef, restaurateur, and he has the number one best-selling kitchen brand at HSN. Hi, chef, and congratulations to you.
Marlo, thank you so much. It's been such a fun morning already, and it is on fire, you guys. So here's the deal. You're probably thinking of this as a rice cooker, right? And guess what? It is, and it cooks the most amazing rice. But we put together this little book for you. We call it the Ultimate Multi-Cooker Cookbook, right? Now, I'm going to just show you. This is a macaroni and cheese. I'm about to cook that for you. But you can pick up this book and have a look at all these incredible recipes, because you'll be stewing and braising, you'll be doing pastas and soups, of course you'll be doing delicious rice dishes, desserts. Oh, don't even get me started on the desserts, because you can bake. Here's what we do. You can multi-cook, you can slow cook, you can bake, and you can keep warm. So let me show you. 3 seconds on the button will reset it, and then you go multi-cook, slow cook, bake, keep warm, and you just keep cycling through. Once you're happy with your choice, you leave it alone, it'll stop blinking in a second, and you're off to the races, you're cooking away. Okay, so here, Marlo, dry pasta. All right, I'm gonna make a macaroni and cheese for you. I'm gonna throw in a little bit of chicken stock. You could use water as well if you wanted to. And then out of my little silicone pinch bowls, I'm throwing some cream cheese and a little butter. And like I said, these recipes, you guys, I dump the cheese on top. And you look at that 3-cup capacity. Then what I do is I go ahead and I close the lid. You come back 25 minutes later, and yes, with the dry pasta, look at it, Marlo, it's done. It's that quick and simple, and look at how cheesy and incredible this macaroni and cheese actually is, right? So I'm gonna lift this up and just bring it on over here. My little trivets are available for you too, you guys. Now, I'd finish it with a little pepper. Now, I've got my pepper grinder. This is back in stock, and all you do to activate it is hold it upside down, and it'll grind that pepper for you. So there's no need for you to grind and crank. But look, wait until I show you the capacity here, because it's a little sort of perfect size. And look at how much you actually get. And of course, Marlo, if you're looking at this, look, I'm gonna put a little bit of my crumb on top and finish it with a bit more of that freshly ground cracked pepper. But here's the kicker, Marlo, the cleanup. Check this out. I'm gonna pick up my bowl. It's still nice and warm, so let me put a towel underneath there. Watch what I do. I just wipe that pan out, And look, because of the DuraPan, you guys, the cleanup is virtually non-existent. So whether you're making pasta, Marlo, or the simplest thing on the planet, rice. Let's do it. You take your little bowl, you throw in your rice. Now, these are my measuring cups. They are made out of silicon. That comes with a cup of rice there, a cup of water here. You go ahead, you close it. If you want to season it, go ahead and season it. It's that simple, and look at the rice it cooks. See how it's clicked over to keep warm, Marlo? You can see that on the top there. It's clicked over to keep warm. Now, the lid is hinged, so by pressing this button, it's just going to pop open like that. Again, the rice will come out. It will literally just fall straight on out. Have a look at how fluffy and perfect the rice is. You know, this is what we love about, you know, when you cook something perfectly every single time, whether it's the fluffiest rice, and you can see that steamy, fluffy rice. I'm going to hit that with a little black pepper as well. In fact, I've got all my spices back in stock. This is my Italian blend, and I'm going to just shake a little of that Italian blend over. This is out of my set of four flavors of the world, Marlo. There's the grill collection, and then there's also the flavors of the world. This is the grill collection. You see, you get all four of those spices. I call them my secret weapons, Marlo, because when you've got this, it makes your life so much simpler to actually do the cooking. Now, what do you serve with the rice? I promise I'll be quiet after this one. Oh, no, sorry. Go for it, Marlo.
Oh, no, I was going to recommend that if you're ordering, if you can try to use our express automated ordering, going over to our website at hsn.com to place your order. This is, it's such an amazing offer. As we've mentioned, we've updated the look. We include for you the spoon and the measuring cup. All the colors are available. We've sold out of the yellow. White will be the next to go. If you want the white, only 400 now remaining. So last call on the white. Don't wait on that. That's so perfect. That's the color that I love, which is the white. It's been extremely popular. So last call if you're going to order the white. Last call if you're going to order the blue slate. So fewer than 700 remaining on the blue slate. And there are two blue colors. This is the blue slate, and I'm gonna take it, and I'm gonna move it next to the turquoise so that you can see them side by side. You can see the turquoise has a little bit more of a green, which is the one on the bottom, and the blue slate on the top is almost completely gone. So if you'd like to have either of those choices, hurry. We've got your classic black. If you have more taupe or a lot of grays in your home, that stone gray might be really beautiful. I think the lavender is really pretty as a pop of color. You've got your red. You have a cherry red, and then we also have the green. And for under $9, I mean, imagine, I've worked here for a long time, and I've done a lot of culinary shows, and a lot of young people, and it doesn't have to be people that are necessarily young, but I've heard from so many of you that say that you still haven't perfected cooking fluffy rice. And what's amazing about this, even if you just use this as a rice cooker, it would be extraordinary because it's going to cook the perfect rice. The same amount, a cup of rice to a cup of water, you close it, it does all the work for you. But you go from rice to your pastas, to your grains with this, even baking cakes in this. We include 5 recipes, by the way. But if you really, really want to be able to make incredible magic, get the cookbook because there are 56 recipes. And what's amazing about this cookbook is that you've got these beautiful, full page, gorgeous, look, gorgeous, fully illustrated. I love the photographs in this. Look at how gorgeous that is. So 56 recipes in this cookbook. Add this to your order. Over 6,500 of you have already ordered this one. And again, everything from Chef Curtis Stone today on 4 flexible payments, everything from Chef Curtis Stone across the board, all with free shipping and handling. We are busy on our phone lines. Good morning. It's nice to have you shopping with us. By the way, good morning if you're on the West Coast. It's already afternoon on the East Coast. Today is a fun day because we have Chef Curtis Stone here with his multi-cooker. It is our today's special. If you want it, you're in great company with over 16,000 of you who've ordered it. We know from the research, most families are a family of one or two. Believe it or not, many people are empty nesters or just have smaller families or prefer smaller appliances that really go a long way. And with something like this that has this petite footprint that just has a little plug, whether or not it's your RV, whether or not for work, whether or not as you're working from home or homeschooling your kids, it's gonna sit right on top of the counter, not taking up a lot of space, and provide you with really fun, delicious meals that are quick and easy to make. And we, of course, are excited to have you shopping. I am gonna open this one up because this This is that delicious dip. How many of you love a good spinach dip? If you love a good spinach dip, this is gonna provide you, of course, with, it has that keep warm feature, by the way, so I want you to see that. That's wonderful. So you can make it ahead of time if you needed to. And this gives you a chance to be able to see. Look at this, Chef, beautiful spinach dip and nice and warm. If you're entertaining at all, barbecues, picnics, or just for your family to snack on, Chef, you've got the perfect little unit. And most people are buying more than one, Chef, on the day. And that's exciting.
Well, it's smart.
And that's exciting. Okay, I just got an update on the... Okay, white, only 200 remain. So make your way fast to the phone lines if you're going to grab the white or asiasin.com. Over 17,000 on the day. And almost 700 people in the ordering process. Hurry, Chef, the white is gone, almost. So 200 of you can get the white. And does that surprise you at all?
Well, the white works in every kitchen.
Yeah.
By the way, all these colors are so magical. I'm so excited about the colors. But Marlo, here's the deal. You're using it on multi-cook to do your dips and your soups and your braises. The slow cook, of course, is something that you want in there for a long time. Bake. It means just that. Watch this. I've actually done a little frittata in here. And have a look at this gorgeous frittata. Let me get my towel here. The kitchen towels are back in stock and they're available. Look at the color you get, Marlo. So whether it's a cornbread, and have a look at the bowl. It's spotless in literally seconds. All you're going to do is get yourself another towel, give that a real quick wipe out like that, and look, you'll be back in cooking again in no time at all. Now, let me show you this frittata. I've got my cordless electric knife, you guys. It's also back in stock. Have a look at this beautiful frittata.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
And imagine, isn't that so beautiful? So no matter what it is that you're going to be cooking, let me show it to you. Just stunning. Every single time you'll be baking,
hey,
you'll be slow cooking. Yeah.
I'm going to get in there because on Facebook, Glenda McKinney wants to know, can you boil eggs in this? That's a really good question.
Oh, you sure can. Absolutely. This will hold a boil. In fact, let me prove it to you, Marlo. I've got this one on multi-cook and I'm doing a little stew. So have a look at this. You can see that little gentle simmer right there, right? So, of course, you can boil water. Means you can cook eggs. This is another little tool that you might want. This is the steamer that sits perfectly over the top of that multi-cooker. So I've got mine full of fresh veggies. I'd put that on and I'd let it steam for maybe 3 or 4 minutes. So you can pick up this steamer if you like. Now, I'm just gonna say it. Guys, I know the quantities that we have here and I know that we don't have enough to get through the day. So if you're looking to pick up the steamer, to pick up our beautiful little cookbook, it will sell out before the day is done. I think our multi-cooker will also sell out. So if you're thinking about a particular color that you might like, don't delay. I'm going to throw a little cilantro. I mean, imagine cooking chickpeas, serving it with the rice, serving it with a little curry or a stew. Like I said, you're getting the measuring cup, you're getting this spoon. So many wonderful options for you, Marlo. In fact, we couldn't decide what to put in the book, so we had to narrow it down to 56 of our favorites, and that's how many options. If you do decide to pick up this book, you'll be cooking all of them because they are just so lovely. This is the first book, Marlo, that I've written in about 5 years, so I'm very, very proud of it. You're going to love it. I wrote it with Rochelle, Matt and Vanessa. Yvette gave us a hand as well. It's just such a beautiful little book. And by the way, it's not only for our multi-cooker. We've scaled it. You can see in all of our recipes, we've put 3 different sizes. So mini, medium, and large.
Nice.
So, you know, all of the recipes scale up. So it's not only when you're cooking in this mini multi-cooker.
I love that you did that. When I read my cards earlier and I read that you had done that, I thought, oh my gosh, that's not only is this perfect for the person that's picking up the Today's Special, but if you already own a multi-cooker at home, you want to get this because it's scaled to any size. The other thing that's nice about this cookbook is that it has vegetarian and vegan recipes as well. So there's something for everyone. And it's like I said, it's beautifully illustrated with the gorgeous photographs. And so it makes for a perfect gift. So if you haven't added that to your order, half the quantity in the cookbook are already gone, and it's just a little afternoon on the East Coast. I'm going to go back over and show you the colors. This is our Today's Special. I love the comments that we're getting on Facebook. We are live on Facebook, and I love the comments. A lot of you are saying that you are going to actually get this and will travel with it. like when you're in a hotel. And I think that's so smart, right? Because of that petite footprint, it is ideal, right? Can of soup that you want to maybe warm in the morning. Maybe for you, like I said, it's an oatmeal that you want or rice that you want to prepare. I think about dorm rooms or small studio apartments that don't have a lot of space. You know what? I didn't hear you, Chef, I'm sorry.
Like graduation parties. I just got a comment on my Instagram. Someone said, I'm gonna take this to a graduation party. A potluck dinner, you guys, it is absolutely perfect. That's why we built in the handle, and it's why we also gave it that hinged lid, Marlo. So you'll never lose the lid to this. I know that sounds like a simple thing, but let me tell you something, an appliance without a lid is not your favorite appliance. And it's that simple sometimes, isn't it? Look, have a look at this. First of all, I want to show you the quality of the DuraPan. The nonstick here is just so wonderful. Look at that beautiful pesto pasta. And I'm going to grab myself a towel, show you the cleanup. You literally just move it around a couple of times. And look, you've got a spotless bowl in seconds, Marlo. The promise of the DuraPan is alive and well. So whether you're making pasta or you're baking. Look, I've done a little poppy seed cake here. It's a lemon poppy seed cake. So yeah, if you want to bake and you're only baking for a couple of people, look at the caramelization that we got. And then I'm going to pour my little drizzle over the top here.
Ooh.
A little fondant sort of icing drivel. And I'm going to get my cordless. This is the cordless electric knife. You'll see no cord whatsoever. And I'm going to cut through that for you. I mean, Marlo, you know me and baking. I absolutely love it. I'm in the middle of a brand new show, Marlo, for Fox. It's called Crime Scene Kitchen.
Oh, boy.
And it's a baking competition. And I tell you what, I've eaten a lot of cakes in the last couple of weeks. It'll be out. You'll be able to watch along in just a couple of, maybe it starts in 4 or 5 weeks. So very, very excited.
That sounds like fun, Chef. I can't wait to watch that. I want to give an update for everyone. Nice, 18,000 of you have ordered. If you want these, buy it now. A lot of new customers, over 600 brand new customers. If you're new to shopping with us at HSN, welcome. It's really nice to have you on board. We know, of course, famed chef, Chef Curtis Stone, is so well beloved. If you check out our website and you see the assortment of his products, they're mainly all customer picks. This multi-cooker sold out last July. It's the first time we've been able to get it back, and you can see how popular it is. If you'd like to buy it, we give you 30 days to love it and return it. And today is a unique day because everything from Chef Curtis Stone with free shipping and handling, 4 flex pays on everything. So if you want to buy more than one, you can use flex pay more than once. I want to go over the colors because we mentioned some sellouts a little bit earlier. Lavender, still available. Red, absolutely beautiful. The cherry red, as you can see side by side, a little bit brighter. So we brought in 2 choices in the red. I love this green. And by the way, half the quantity is gone. I'm always on Pinterest. I love homes. I love decorating. And that green is so popular right now in home deck. Here's the blue slate. We started with over 2,000. Only 450 remain. So if you love it, almost looks like a little bit of the shirt that I'm wearing, right? Like almost a pretty chambray blue. It's a beautiful, beautiful choice. By the way, notice the handle here. We were talking about carrying this to potluck. Oh my gosh, are we talking potluck again? That makes me so happy after being quarantined and not being able to do that type of thing over the past almost, what, year and a half? It's so fun to be able to talk about that again. So definitely grab these if you like. This is our today's special. Here's your turquoise. We remove the white because the white, is the white completely gone or do we have, so white has completely sold out, so thank you there. We still have the black, and if you missed out on the white and you do have maybe like a white kitchen or a lighter shade, you might want to choose a stone gray. I think that's gonna be a really nice option to the white if you missed the white, and by the way, half the quantity on the stone gray is already gone. If you're wondering what you get with our today's special, you get the measuring cup, you get the spoon, you get 5 recipes that come along with it. This is the book that comes along with it, and so you get it, but you really get a multi-cooker. What do we mean by multi-cooker? Everything from baking cakes to pastas with this one, every type of rice imaginable, quick, easy. You set it, you forget it, and it's going to be that perfect, look at her. Here, Chef, I love this video. Here she, the woman before was like in an executive suit, and she had this right on her desk.
Well, you can take this to work, Marlo. I mean, you can literally fill it And then you can plug it in when you get to work and have a freshly cooked meal the second that you open that lid. You know, everything pretty much takes between 20 and 30 minutes. That's what we love so much. It is quick, it is simple, it takes up very little space. By the way, it's the perfect little Mother's Day gift. You know, Mother's Day's around the corner. You won't believe how many incredible items that you'll be cooking. I'm not going to lie, it blew us away, Mullo. The more we were cooking, the more we were like, what if you tried this? What if we did? You know, Chef, you really get very creative.
Even if you just used it for dips alone, like I saw the video with the fondue chocolate dip, or here, as I showed everybody a little bit earlier, this look at that spinach. Even for dips alone, it's great. For your oatmeal in the morning, it's perfect for your oatmeal in the morning. I mean, for your macaroni and cheese, or your rices. And I love the cakes that you did, that pineapple upside cake, that lemon poppy seed cake that you did, because it's portion control.
Look at this chili, Mullo. Look at this chili. I mean, talk about chili. I absolutely love chili. Look at how easily it just pours out of here. And look how generous. That's 3 cups of chili. By the way, you know my cleanup. I absolutely love it, you guys. I'm going to do it again for you. It is the DuraPan. There's a reason we've sold millions and millions and millions of these. I'll pop that back in and you can start cooking again. Now, come back over here to me with the chili. I've got a little cheddar. And yes, my shredder and grater set of 2 is available. Very, very easy and simple to use. So I hit it with a little grated cheese, a little dollop of sour cream. I'm going to sprinkle some spring onions. I mean, Mullo, what else do you want with that? I'll tell you what else you want. You want some cornbread, right? Come over here. I'm sorry to be cooking in the white. I know it's sold out. So's the yellow. The blue's going to be next. But look at this. On the bake function now, Mullo, I've done a cornbread. All right, look at the caramelization.
Nice.
Oh, my goodness. And let me cut into it with my cordless knife. So, so simple and easy. Really, really beautiful to cut. I mean, Mullo, just check that out. Look at those chunks of corn.
I love it, Chef. I want to give a quick update. Yeah. More than 3,000 have been ordered just in this show alone, and we have more than 1,000 of you who are right now ordering. So I want to walk over. I want to show you the colors. By the way, if you're interested in getting an additional $40 off, you can apply for our HSN card, and you'll get $40 off your first purchase and free shipping and handling on all things Chef Curtis Stone today. That steamer insert is available for you. Add the cookbook to your order. But here we go, guys. Over 1,000 of you right now in the ordering process. We lost the white. We lost the yellow. Yellow has sold out. White has sold out. Blue slate is next to go. Fewer than 400 to go around, so about 300 remaining in the blue slate. Blue slate will completely sell out by the end of my show. So the last call on the blue slate, here's your turquoise, here's your black, there's that stone gray. If you miss the white, then go ahead and order that stone gray, because that's, and 1,700 remaining on the day for that stone gray, because when I look at all the colors, it's probably the most neutral. If you're looking for, if you miss the white and you're like, oh shucks, but you want something really neutral, stone gray should be your choice. And also, that's going to be great with all your stainless steel appliances. I personally think the lavender is so pretty. I love that. We have red, we have cherry, we have green, and the cookbook, Chef, more than half the quantity on the multi-cooker cookbook have already sold. So if you want the cookbook, it will sell out early. And what's great about this cookbook is that you are going to get recipes from the start of the day to the middle of the day, and also for dinner. So appetizers, soups, stews, bakes, and 56 recipes, all beautiful, full illustrations. But the cookbook is selling as quickly, Chef, as the Today Special, and they really do go hand in hand.
You're so right, Mullo. Now, I'm standing here with my set of 3 tools. There's only 100 of them left, so jump in while you can. They're silicon tools. It is a set of 3. They're double-ended. And have a look at how well they work in here. I mean, I'm doing a little risotto. Again, I chose the multi-cook function. So throw your veggies in. I've got some asparagus. I've got some fresh peas. I've got a little bit of Parmesan cheese. And then, so you cook the rice down, Mullo, with just a little shallot. There's a little dollop of butter as well. Then you mix this stuff together, you close the lid, and in 30 seconds, your risotto is perfectly done, right? So it is very, very simple and easy to use. While we wait for that, come on over here with me. Again, that hinge lid, you just pop it on open. Now, you'll see I'm actually browning my meat down here. Now, I've thrown in a few little of those soy sauce, a little sesame oil. So it's that kind of lettuce cup that you know and love when you go to the Chinese restaurant. Guess what? Now you can do it yourself. These little silicon pinch bowls are also available. So I've thrown my carrot and my cabbage in there. I mix those two together. Another one of my spices, Marlo, I'm going to use. This is the Hawaiian seasoning. So I'm going to sprinkle that in. I took the shaker top off that one. And the reason I did that is because I like to use a generous amount. You just wait for this cabbage to kind of wilt down. So it's going to take another minute. All right, in the time that takes, come back over here. My risotto's done. I told you a minute. I wasn't exaggerating. Again, hit that hinge lid. We're going to lift it on out now, and you'll see that 3-cup capacity. Guess what? I go ahead, I turn this out. Of course, guys, it's the DuraPan, so you know absolutely nothing is going to stick to it. If you want to use a towel, you can, and you go straight on out. By the way, my kitchen towels are back. You pull that beautiful risotto out. I'm going to hit it with just a couple of these pea tendrils on top, but now I want to show you my cleanup. Don't take my towels there, Joey, baby. Watch this. I take my wet towel, and I go on in. I give that a wipe out. Look, spotless in seconds, Marlo. So my risotto's done. My Santroy bao's done. I've got a soup working over here. Watch this. I lift it up again. I bring this on over, and then I just spoon that beautiful ground beef. And like I said a second ago, Marlo, all of the recipes that you're seeing me make, they're all in our new book. So we took a lot of pride in putting this book together. It is really beautifully done. Look at that Santroy bao. And before we wrap, I'm going to show you in my Hunter Green over here, Marlo, I've got just a gorgeous chicken noodle soup. You don't need to eat a canned soup just because you're eating on your own, you guys. You can make yourself a beautiful, healthy, delicious soup in minutes.
Nice. Well, really well done. Almost 20,000 have been ordered in our today's special. Keep those phone calls coming. We are inviting you to use our Express Automated Ordering. We have over 1,000 of you ordering our today's special. Don't miss it. It's one day and one day only. Perfect treat for you and your family, and great to give as a gift. Chef, I saw you using this steamer insert, which is a perfect companion to go back to our today's special. So we wanted to mention this to everyone, the mini steamer insert that you can pick up on. This is $19.95 and free shipping and handling, and all done in stainless steel. So this will last you literally a lifetime. Okay, so here's what we want you to know. You've got your tempered glass lid. You've got, of course, the opportunity for you to be able to have the helper handles on each side. I'm gonna open this up, and all you'll do, if it's vegetables that you're steaming, or maybe it's pasta that you wanna steam, that goes right on top of your multi-cooker. So if you wanted to add that little mini steamer insert, your item number is 741982. Over 6,000 of the mini steamer inserts have been ordered on the day. And then here's the cookbook. 8,000 ordered on the day. Over half the quantity is sold out. I wanna show it to you. Look at how cute that is. The little multi-cookers on the back. And what's nice about the cookbook, there are 56 recipes, but as the chef mentioned, he's done it to scale. So I don't know how well you can see it, but for a micro multi-cooker, for a medium multi-cooker, and for a large multi-cooker. So it's for any size multi-cooker, maybe even it's one that you already have at home. He's done it to scale, and there are vegan and vegetarian recipes in the inside, and the cookbook offers to you fully, beautifully illustrated pages. So I love that. There are appetizer recipes and breakfast recipes and dinner and lunch, and all fully illustrated, full-size, beautiful pictures for you to go by. So very popular if you'd like to add that. So it is Customer Appreciation Month, and we have been engaging with so many of you, and we've been asking you some questions. And we specifically wanted to know if any of you had questions for Chef Curtis Stowe. And as a matter of fact, Justine, which is one of our HSN customers, actually has a question for Chef Curtis Stowe. So we're gonna listen to her question now.
Hi, I'm Justine from Seattle, Washington, and I'd like to ask Chef Curtis Stowe, what's the best way to make a steak?
All right, so we're gonna give the chef a chance to react. Chef, do you have the answer for Justine?
Justine, do I ever? You're asking the right man. Look what I'm holding right now. I've got my beautiful Aussie sirloin steaks in my hand. Listen, the best way to cook a steak, in my humble opinion, is outside on a grill. It really is. I mean, you get that beautiful char. Now, you can mimic that flavour if you have a great grill pan, and you know we sell lots of beautiful grill pans with a DuraPan finish. It makes life a little bit easier. But here's the secret. Get the pan nice and hot, crank it up all the way, or preheat your grill, and then go ahead, season your meat first with salt, pop it onto the grill, get that nice char, turn it over halfway through the cooking process, and make sure you rest it for a couple of minutes before you cut it. So, Justine, enjoy. Happy summer grilling, or whether you're doing it inside or outside, go ahead and enjoy that beautiful steak.
I love that. All right, Chef, this is something that is the first time that we've seen for the visit. And as you've mentioned, hopefully, I know in some parts of the country, it's still really cold. But before you know it, the weather's gonna be warming up and we are getting ready for grilling season. Memorial Day is coming up next month and we have for you an incredible offer. I want you to take a look at our offer. This is your chance to own 10 of our 6 ounce Aussie steaks. We know Australia is known for their high quality beef. We have for you what we call single shipment or auto ship. The auto ship means you're agreeing to be able to receive these every 60 days. And then we have two ship dates for you. You can have it shipped right away if you want to, or you can choose a ship date so that these arrive just in time for Memorial Day. And that ship date is May 17th. So you can buy now, receive it now, or you can just reserve it now, and then it'll ship on May 17th. So, Chef, I'm gonna turn things over to you because I know this is your wheelhouse, especially when it comes to high-quality meats. And kind of walk us through. I always like for all of our customers to know that we know that you're this world-renowned, amazing chef, but you also have a butcher shop in Los Angeles that people come in and day out.
Well, Marlo, I started my career as a butcher, believe it or not, before I was cooking, and I absolutely love it. You know, the quality of meat to a butcher is everything. And I have a little butcher shop right here in the middle of Los Angeles in Hollywood where it's called Gwen. I'm literally standing above it right now. So the guys are down there cutting meat as we speak. The lime starts to form pretty early on in the morning, and we are busy all day long. We source the best meat from around the world. What I'm here to talk to you about today is grass-fed, no added hormone, no antibiotic. It's a very natural product. This is sirloin, but it's not any sirloin. You can see it, Marlo. I mean, look how beautifully lean these are. You can see the little specks of marbling through. No sinew runs through it. This is what you call the fillet of the sirloin. The sirloin's a big muscle, but we just take one little piece of it that has no sinew, and you can see them all. They look like filet mignons, don't they? Well, let me cut into one so you really get to see it. You're taking home 10 of these, so the value here is on another level. Let me cut one for you, Marlo. Here's that beautiful sirloin. Now, if I cut right on through it for you, you're going to see how perfectly juicy. You'll see there's no sinew whatsoever. Really beautiful fiber in that meat. And it is just so delicious and so tender. I mean, look at how my knife goes through it. But don't take the knife look at what I can do. I can use a spoon. Marlo, I can cut through this steak. It is so perfectly tender, not because of the cut, but because of how we butcher it. We remove the sinew, so you're getting a very value-driven steak. It eats like filet. It has more flavor than filet. This is a steak lover's steak. No question whatsoever. And Marlo, when you... wow, that's good. When you cut right through them, and you can see, Marlo, whether they're medium, well done, medium rare. Look at that beautiful texture in the meat. You can really just see the quality of the beef by the... Let me just show it to you over here. I mean, can you see that, Marlo? It just looks so wonderful and so simple. Now, how do you know they're cooked right? Let me show you that. You cheat. This is what you do. You get your kinetic thermometer. I like it so much I built a pocket for it in my little apron here. It'll never, ever require a battery. You give it a shake, right? And it works off kinetic energy the same way your watch does. Pull that probe out. Stick it on into the thickest part of that steak. It's going to give you a digital readout. 120 is medium rare. 125 is getting closer to... 130 is getting closer to medium. So we're right between medium and medium rare. Let me tell you whether that was accurate. Of course it was. It is every single time. I mean, that's you can perfect. See it right there.
Hey, Chef, so I do want to invite everyone, if you want the kinetic thermometer, that is available for you. So you can order that. All the colors are back in stock. By the way, that's a big customer pick. And then if you want the steaks are being offered at this price for one day. We call it a one day only or a this day only. Five flex for today only. So remember, we've got four flex across the board, but for the steaks and for the food, you've got five flexible payments and you've got a sale price. We took the price from $119 to $99.95 for the special. And then these are only $20 to be able to get 10 6-ounce steaks. They're blast frozen, so it, you know, maybe for you, it's just, you'll take this 1 6-ounce and maybe split that over two meals if you wanted to. By the way, we're right around the corner from Father's Day and Mother's Day and grilling season. So it's the perfect time to be able to have these right in your freezer, Chef. And as you've talked about, grass-fed, you're talking about a high-quality Australian beef. This is your wheelhouse. This is how you actually became a chef. You grew up in a butcher shop, and so you really, really have tremendous passion for high-quality proteins.
Well, Marlo, look at all the things you can do with this steak. I mean, you can cut it into a dice. You can use it as a skewer. The value that you're getting is just unbelievable. I'm going to cut into another one for you so you can really see it. It looks like a fillet. It eats like a fillet. But fillets could be considered a little less flavor. The sirloin certainly has a richer flavor than the fillet, but the way we butcher it gives you that same perfect tenderness. I mean, you can see the way it cuts, right? And like I said before, I can even cut it with a spoon.
Yeah, oh my gosh.
So good.
Nice. And then, and value-wise, let's talk about that for a moment, because value-wise, you know, when you're looking at 10 6-ounce steaks, you think about what you would pay when you're dining out to a fine restaurant. And so many of us, in lieu of the pandemic, have now grown accustomed to really being able to have high-quality protein shipped to our homes. If you go on our website and you look at all the food from Chef Curtis Stone, you'll see a tremendous amount of customer picks. If you would love to have the steaks, one of the only airings on the day, five flex pays does expire tonight at midnight, and it is the perfect way for you to set yourself up for great, yummy, delicious foods for barbecue season starting next month, so I can't wait. Stay tuned, by the way. We've got the sauces that are available for you. Shop all of Chef Curtis Stone on our website at hsn.com. Free shipping and handling. I've been waiting for this day. There's some things that I've been personally eyeing that I wanted to buy from Chef Curtis Stone, and I've been waiting for the free shipping handling day. We are coming back with that 11-piece cookware set right after this. Stay close.
Customer Appreciation Month is all about you. All of April, we're showing the love to our HSN card VIPs with exclusive perks like VIP Thursdays, a special offer every Thursday in April, plus extra flex or 12-month VIP financing on so many items. Not a card member? Apply now and instantly get $40 off when you're approved. Visit hsn.com/hsncard or call 1-800-284-3100 for details on our exclusive VIP offers.
Chef Curtis Stone has circled the globe in search of inspiring dishes.
One of the top 10 most magical things I've ever done in my life.
And now you can cook along with him.
Perfectly cooked steak makes me very happy.
See where he goes, make what he makes, and do it all again.
Perfecto. So many flavors, I can't even describe it.
This is Travel Cook Repeat with Curtis Stone. Watch the series free on the QVC and HSN streaming service available on your streaming device.
Temple. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts. What's not to love about Chef Curtis, from the accent, to the adorable face, to the awesome recipes, and the incredible products? He's just a dream.
I love her innocent laugh there at the end. She's right. Like, what's not to love? I mean, let's face it. He's smart, he's funny, and he's good looking, right? And he certainly knows how to throw down in the kitchen. I'm Marlo. Thanks so much for joining us this Sunday morning, I should say, or afternoon, depending on what part of the country you're living in. At HSN, we are spending the day, of course, with Chef Curtis Stone. He has an incredible today's special. I think almost 20,000 have been ordered of his today's special multi-cooker. We'll be giving you a look at that in just a couple of moments. But right now, we're going to share with you his full cookware set. It's an 11-piece cookware set that's already a customer pick. And if you didn't know, Chef Curtis Stone has the number one best-selling, highest customer rated brand across all brands. And it all starts with his cookware. He is a coating that he calls the DuraPan, which is not only proprietary to Chef Curtis Stone, but has made his cookware skyrocket to the very top. Easy to clean, very, very durable, really beautiful. I want to walk you quickly, really fast through the 11-piece set, and then the chef is going to take us through. It's the largest set that we're offering. We did put it on sale for today because this day is, of course, our big, exciting visit from Chef Curtis Stone. Everything on 4 flexible payments and free shipping and handling. Let's start with the 12-inch fry pan. That's a staple in the kitchen. It's a nice, big, oversized fry pan, as you can see with the handle. That comes with it. You get an almost, it's not quite, it's 4.8 quart, but you get that big stock pot, which you want for your soups and your pastas and some of your larger family style meals. So that's included. You're going to get a 1.3 quart saucepan as well as a 2 quart saucepan in this set, which is nice. My favorite piece is this oval fry pan. Can you see that? Look at the gorgeous shape on that. I just would do a whole red snapper fillet in that one. Right, and put it with lots of onions and lots of peppers on top of it. Just in time for grilling season, we give you the square grill pan with this. So you can grill indoors, outdoors with this. Then over on the other side, we give you the steamer insert, which is nice. Usually that's sold separately, but that comes along with it, which is great for steaming your vegetables or any of the foods that you want. And then you get that specialty lid. We sometimes call this our voila lid, but it's a beautiful kind of domed lid that comes along with it. Those are all the pieces that you get. You choose if you want red, if you'd like to have it in black, or if you'd like to have it in the turquoise. And for one day only, of course, we're offering this to you at a special value. It's a $210 set, but for today only, it's $179.95. And Chef, there are 69 perfect 5 stars on this one, but your cookware is how you actually started the whole line of not only right. accessories and now into kitchen appliances. It all started with the DuraPans. This is how right. your brand became the number one highest satisfaction rated brand at HSN. And for someone who's new, because already today, 750 brand new customers who've never ordered anything ever before at HSN have shopped for your multi-cooker. Let's start with the basics on why this is such outstanding cookware.
Oh, well, look, it just works so well, Marlo. I mean, look at my beautiful sirloin steaks here with my lobster tail, which, by the way, you can pick up a fillet and lobster set too. Nothing sticks to my DuraPan. We put 5 layers of that incredible technology in. Look, eggs and bacon, Marlo, sliding around. And if you're just tuning in, and if you are a brand new customer, I get it. You might be looking and thinking, does that really work? Let me show it to you. Let me just get even sillier. First of all, yes, your eggs and bacon will slide out. And no, you don't ever need to put any oil into the pan. You can see that pan's dry after cooking my eggs and bacon. I'll wipe it out just to prove a point. Let me get even sillier. Let me get Parmesan cheese and burn it on in here. Because the DuraPan works so beautifully, not only will it not stick your food, it also means that there's virtually no cleanup to do, Marlo. Now, you mentioned the grill pan. I was talking with one of our incredible viewers before who said they really wanted to learn how to cook the perfect steak. You guys, Ooh. This square grill pan is it. And by the way, this is my little grill press. Another brand new item for you today. I'm giving you a sneak peek. Ooh. We haven't ever aired this. These are my beautiful little sausages. They come in the hot and the mild, so you can go ahead and get those pinwheel sausages. They're absolutely beautiful. And if you want, no matter what it is that you're cooking, sometimes you want to make sure you're getting good contact with the grill pan. So go ahead and grab one of those grill presses. Now, while we wait for that, and I'm burning my cheese, I know if you're just tuning in, like, this guy's crazy. He's trying to burn things. I really am, because I want you to see how well the cookware works. I'm going back to my oven. I don't want to be an alarmist, Marlo, But here's the deal. You guys, we have 1,000 of these cookware sets to go around. Put it into context. So far today, we've sold, 30,000 of the Today Special already? We have 1,000 of these, so it will not be here for too long. Now, my pork roast is done, and you can see you'll be using this in the oven as well as on the cooktop. Now, I'm going to give my kinetic energy thermometer a shake. It just needs a shake, just like your watch needs to move to give you life. It doesn't ever require a battery. It will. You can probe the center of that roast. Imagine what you're doing for Mother's Day, you guys, doing that roast. Now you can have a look, and it'll give you all of the donenesses, so you'll never be guessing at how you're supposed to cook it. Another thing I have to show you, Marlo, real quick, are these silicone handles. They're so wonderful. Look, straight out of the oven, you slide those silicone handles on, and you can pick up this so easily and so simply. So I'm picking that up. I'm going to drop it down onto my trivet, by the way. I know I'm throwing a lot at you, you guys, but these trivets are absolute saviors when it comes to your kitchen counters. Okay, I think I've burnt my cheese. Marlo, look at this. I said I was going to burn it on. Imagine if you did this to one of the pieces of cookware in your cabinet. Well, watch this. I take a towel and I wipe that burnt cheese out. And in seconds, it's ready to cook in again, Marlo. I mean, no oil or butter. I take some chicken breasts. Let me go ahead. You can see them move. You can tell how hot that pan is, right? And I can easily fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And look, nothing sticks.
That's
no
awesome.
Need for oil or butter.
I never tire of seeing that, right? Because, you know, we've often talked about over the years how many added calories we add to our foods just by adding that little spat of butter or that little teaspoon of oils. All of them have calories that add up. And the fact that you don't have to add the oils and the butters and the fats go a long way. I don't know which one I love the best, if I just love the performance of the cookware or if I love the wonderful way that this is a cinch to be able to clean up. If you'll use our express automated ordering, we still have about 800 people shopping with us on all things Chef Curtis Stone. I do want to give a quick update. This 11-piece set, as the chef mentioned, has been very popular. Red is the most popular color, but the color that will sell out first in this set is actually the black. Only 100 sets remain in the black. And look at how pretty that is in the black. So I want to go over what you're going to get. If you love it, I did a little math. You are saving very close to almost $100 because it's about $80 off of the price. And then when you, typically the shipping and handling on this set is about $18. So if you round that up to another 20, you're almost, not quite, but you're very close to almost $100 savings today with free shipping and handling. So if you're ready, maybe you've tried one or two pieces from Chef Curtis Stone, and now you are ready for the full entire set, I would do it. It's remarkable. Please read the reviews. I can tell you a matter of factly, across all brands, not only in culinary, but also in electronics and in apparel and beauty, Chef Curtis Stone has the highest customer rated brand across all brands. And it all came from the DuraPans, which is what you're getting today at this remarkable price. Here's what comes with the set. You get the big 12-inch fry pan with this one. You're going to get a large, I think it's a 13-inch grill square pan. And you can see, so for your burgers, for your steaks, for grilling your vegetables indoors or outdoors. By the way, all the cookware is oven safe to 450 degrees, and the lids are oven safe to 400 degrees. This is my favorite piece. That's the oval pan, by the way. The oval pan alone sells for $52 on its own. That one piece in the 11-piece set is $52. So this is a real value. You get an almost 2-quart and almost 3-quart saucepan with the tempered glass lids. You're gonna get the steamer insert, and you're gonna get that, what I call that domed or voila lid. So it's a great piece, Chef, but perfect for anyone who is looking to enhance their cookware, add to it, maybe as a gift to give to someone to give them their amazing starter cookware set. If you, again, $40 off if you're using the HSN card today, but a remarkable set. And let's open up our testimonial talk line. We can actually connect you live with the chef. The chef is in Los Angeles. We're here in Florida in our studios, but we can actually put you on and connect you right with the chef to talk about the cookware. Chef, let's talk about some of the things that you've heard. I know that you've talked to hundreds and hundreds of customers, and we're live now on Facebook about your cookware. And do they say the same thing generally? They don't know if it's the the cleanup, the weight of it, the performance of the cookware, all of the above.
People just can't believe how it cleans up. Sebastian's moving so fast. He and I absolutely love working with this cookware. I mean, look, I'm doing a stir fry over here. You saw me drop my chicken breast in just a moment ago, and let's have a little peek. We're already developing the color. Again, no oil or butter. Watch how they're all cooked. They'll all be perfectly even, Marlo,
wow.
And there's a reason for that. Okay, now, you're not only taking home the saute, the oval, the grill pan, you also get these incredible saucepans. So look, I've done some, by the way, this is one of my products. This is my cream spinach, okay? Again, the cleanup, watch this. I take a towel, I go on in there, I wipe around,
nice.
And in a second, I've got a perfectly clean saucepan. You know, it happens every single time. So I've got my beautiful cream spinach, and this is my mashed potato. Again, look at how it just falls out. Now, this is going onto my melamine platter. Virtually no need to clean it. Yes, it can go in the dishwasher. I've got something else to show you, Marlo. I'm gonna pull a little bit of this stuff out of the way here for just a second. I want to make a little space here because I'm gonna do some carving. Now, I've got that gorgeous pork. Now, this pork, by the way, this pork loin, was actually cooking for about an hour and a half. So there's two things I want to show you. First, I want to show you that it's perfectly cooked. You saw us just a moment ago checking the kinetic thermometer, making sure that it was nicely cooked, right? Well, have a look at how this goes. By the way, this is my cordless electric knife. I don't have time to show you all the products, you guys, so please go to hsn.com, shop that whole collection, because there's just such beautiful items there. You really will be blown away. Imagine doing this for Mum for Mother's Day. I mean, by the way, maybe Mum needs a new cookware set for Mother's Day.
That's
Look at
nice.
What I can do.
Ooh.
I drop that pork fillet straight there onto that beautiful platter of veggies. And then, Sebastian, bring me back that one. I want to show everyone the cleanup, please, mate. Sebastian's going to go and grab it. He's so fast. I put the dish down, he takes it away. Thank you very much, buddy. So check it out. Marlo, here's the deal. I'm going to get my veggies. I'm going to go ahead and lift this up. And even when you do a roast, you guys, look at this. All of that food literally falls out of the pan. Now let's see the cleanup. I go on in there, I give it a real quick wipe, and it's gone. It is that quick. Now, talk about lightweight, Marlo. Look at this. Under my pinky, I can literally hang that on my pinky. If I got another piece of cookware, which I don't see one, give us another one, Sebastian. I want to show you something. We talk about lightweight. I'm going to put a second oval pan on my pinky. Why is it lightweight? Let's jump in the animation. I want to show everyone how we build it. We start with forged aluminum. Why? Because it's a wonderful heat conductor. You want the heat fast, you want the heat even, right? Then we go ahead and put those five layers of nonstick on the interior of the pan. That's what gives it that effortless. There's millions of pieces that have been sold and all those five-star reviews. Thank you, guys. You guys make my brand what it is. In fact, if you've got the DuraPan, give us a call. I'm here for the whole next hour. We really want to hear from you because we want to hear your experiences with it as well. We know that you love it the same way we do. Next to my roast veggies, Marlo, I'm going to go ahead, pick up this. Now, don't forget, I said we've only got 1,000 of these cookware sets, okay? They will be gone tonight. I can guarantee you they will not last. I'm taking my sausages off. I'm going to go ahead and remove them. Now, normally, when you're roasting sausages like this, and you can see those gorgeous colors, brand new item too. Have a look at my pan. Marlo, the cleanup again, I'm just gonna drop a towel in here. Now, Marlo, you know this about me. I used to be the chef on The Biggest Loser. And what would I tell the contestants the day I met them? If you wanna lose weight through food, guess what? You need to stop cooking in oil. And when you've got the right product, you actually don't need to add any oil to what it is that you're cooking. So I'm putting my pork ribeyes in. I'm going to justify what I just said. I'm going to substantiate it for you.
And what,
come
hey,
back
Chef,
here with me.
I'm going to get
yeah.
in there just for the sake of time. Oh, I know you were okay. going to give us a whole thing. Oh, my gosh. Because we're actually at the top of the next hour, Chef.
I'm so sorry. You know me, Marla. I get excited and I don't stop talking.
That's perfectly fine. It's hard to kind of keep up with the time. And I know that you pretty much have been up for 24 hours. But the reason why we're out of time, Chef, is it's time for us to give everybody a look at our today's special that you brought to
Ooh,
us.
Yes.
If you're just tuning in, good morning or good afternoon. My name is Marlo. We are here with Chef Curtis Stone. He has an incredible today's special. As a matter of fact, are you guys ready to see it? I'm ready. We're going to dive right into it. Here's a look at our best buy of the day.
excited to share with you our incredible multi-cooker. You want this, why? Well, it does everything from baking to your pastas, as you can see, to your grains, to all of your rices. It is a keep warm function. So if you're preparing a meal and you wanna maybe keep it warm for your husband or your partner or your wife or your children or just for yourself for later on in the day, you can do it. It even has a slow cook mode, if you can imagine. For your dips, for your soups, for your oatmeal, believe it or not, for your cakes, for your desserts, it can do that. Doesn't it look good? Oh, we go from the pineapple upside down cake to wonderful chocolate at the perfect temperature. Look at all the beautiful colors that we've offered this in. It is our today's special. We have had over 750 brand new customers that have never ordered with us before to order our today's special. And right